I think that Shane and I are of one mind, which is that going forward, we will show the utmost respect for all our potential coalition partners. And I very much value having Shane at my side. We are a united caucus and we're here to win this election. That's what we're going to do.